and unobserved. I am. Then let me own, I'm an aesthetic sham. This hair severe is but a mere veneer. This cynic smile is but a word of gold. This costume chase is but good taste misplaced. A languid love for lays does not delight me. Lank limbs or haggard cheeks do not delight me. I do not care for dirty greens by any means. I do not long for all one sees that's Japanese. I am not fond of uttering platitudes and stained glass attitudes. In short, my medievalism's affectation, born of a morbid love of admiration. If you're anxious for to shine in the high aesthetic line as a man of culture rare, you must get up all the germs of the transcendental terms and plant them everywhere. You must lie upon the daisies and discourse in noble phrases of your complicated state of mind. The meaning doesn't matter if it's only idle chatter of a transcendental kind. And everyone will say, we'll be right back.